Your curiosity is understandable. A mysterious suitcase bequeathed to you by a dying woman who insists that Elizabeth must be apprised of its contents. But what if instead of happiness or closure, giving it to her has the opposite effect?
It won't.
How can you be so sure?
Because you don't want her to know about it.
You've always seen my relationship with Elizabeth as a zero-sum game. You think what's good for me is bad for her, and what's good for her is bad for me.
Only when it comes to things she cares about.
Like you?
You made it clear from the beginning how you felt about me.